Okay, I'll make the video real short. This is Escanic College. You're going to log into Moodle Rooms, go to My Courses, and what you're going to do is click on a course you want to add WebAssign to. Let's just do the 122. Now over here, this is different than I'm used to. There's a more option now, and what we're going to do is LTI, External Tools, and click on that. And according to the coordinator here, her name is Evelyn Garcia. She told me that this is going to take a little time to load, but once it loads, I'll be able to add Cengage. Let me just take a look. Okay, Cengage has been added already because I actually did this before, just go through it. So what I want to go back to the courses again. All right, so the tool is available there. So I'm going to go back to Math 122. I'm going to add an activity or resource. Cengage. Not external tool now, at least I don't think it is. Select content. I'm going to do add homework platform. The book that we're using is Stuart. Let me just see if I can filter that out. And it's the calculus. And I think, I'm not sure what edition it is. Let me see, Early Transcendentals. Boy, there's so many books. It's incredible. Calculus concepts. I believe it's this one here. Inclusive access, WebAssign. I'm going to copy an existing course. And I already have it here. I'm going to do this over here and just add it on. And let's see, Math 120 is fine. The data start date. Let's see, we're going to go to September. I'm going to start on the 3rd, and then we're going to end it in December. And I'm going to end on the 20th. And I'm going to copy from a course key. Let me just switch this over here. So I'm copying this, Eastern Time. To submit, see how that goes. Let's take a look at this over here. I'm just going to activity. I'm just going to maybe type over and type in WebAssign now. Me just say display activity description. When is student access to tool? Save and return to course. Let's do the student view now. Turn off the editing mode. Switch role to student. Yeah, it's right here now. All right, so I think that's going to help out. At least I hope it does. Thank you.